Hello everyone, this is Gary. Saturday, late evening, 10:30 at night. And I got my F14 TameCat on charge with the OS46 SF ring. And there you see my new gallon of fuel. Power Master 10%. I put a couple capfuls of Sig's caster in it. Cause I like it. I'm not sure how much is in there, but I like to run a little caster. You know, you can run them leaning and it don't bake them. It don't french fry the engine. And here's my Batava 7C FM for all you bashers out there that think that 2.4 is the only way to go. But as you said, I don't have a wing on it. I'm charging it, and God, this is a fun airplane. I can't tell everyone how much fun this airplane is to fly. You know, it's so forgiving, and it looks good in the air, and you just can't beat it. The World Models Company is the one that pushes this one, and you can still get it. It don't cost that much. But that radio there, I got a LiPo battery. I'll show you. I'm charging it right now. I hadn't charged it in a long time. It's a E-Sky. Let's see, 11.1 volt, 800 milliamp. Man, it lasts forever. And there's my charger for my glow driver. I gotta stay on that thing all the time. But as you see it, I'm gonna fly this tomorrow afternoon. And I got my, I know y'all tired of hearing it, that I'll just pick. But I'm gonna get on it really soon and trim it out. It's overall white colored, and I got some red, some green, and some yellow I'm gonna put on the stripes, like you see on the Great Plains Super Sportster, them kind of stripes on the wings and on the tail feathers. And as you sit from the front, there's my fuel, now my junk on the bar. This plane is so fun. Let me move this crummy ashtray. But look at that. I mean, I got a big giant subsea pack in it right there under that foam. You see, and a Fultz dual strut nose gear wire for it. That's the only modification the airplane has. The covering has seen its better days, but you know, it sure looks good in the air. I'm gonna put it around tomorrow, and hopefully it won't be as windy as it was last time. But it's really got to be blowing before it will stop me. That's the trusty OS46SF. That's my favorite 40 size engine ever by anybody. I mean, they're sweet, man. I mean, and they'll outlast the FX, OS, AX. You know, if these right here last forever, if you treat them right. But that's a 10-7 master aircrew propeller. And I just wanted to everybody to see what I'm doing. And there's my glue that I got from my hinges when I hinged my Hanger 9 Ultra Stick 90. But so you see it. And can't wait to get it up in the air again. And you know, anybody around there in my neck of the woods that wants to learn how to fly RC, I love teaching people how to fly. And I know how to teach them. I've taught a bunch, so many people I can't even count. I know how to teach them how to fly right and use all four axes at all times on the radio, because that's how you do it. You know, you don't forget about the rudder when you get in the air, because where the ailerons, not through the radio, but with your hands, you know, couple it with your aileron, and that's how you get them to turn so good. That's how I turn these airplanes like they're supposed to be doing. You know, there's a bomb on the bottom of it. You see it there. But, I don't know what else to say. If anybody around here close sees my videos and they're around here close and want to learn how to fly, and I'll teach them. You know, I love teaching people how to fly RC. And this is the SIG Cadet LT-40 is the best trainer that I've ever flown. That airplane is so forgiving. I can't tell you how forgiving that airplane is. that gives you the best chance of learning. But anyway, this is Gary. Oh, I want to tell everybody I got some Sados. I got a brand new Sado 56 in the box. Another Sado 56 that's almost new in the box. And a Sado 50 that I'm wanting to sell. And all three of them. I got a couple of GMS engines, a 40, a 47, OS25FX, and an OS15LA. If anybody's interested in some engines, you know, I get them when I can, and I got fuel now, I can run them, and just show everybody what they're getting. Yeah, there's the little bitty fly zone playbank. Y'all see me fly every now and then. Anyway, this is Gary from Camp Tool, Texas, letting everybody know I'm going to fly tomorrow Sunday. Let's have it. And I want to thank everyone for watching, and God bless.